Here we go. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. My name is Samrak.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Sarah.
We've enjoyed this first episode of Chainsaw Man so much, we've decided to watch it back to back.
Yes.
Right to back.
So the first one was Dog and Chainsaw.
Man.
Huh?
Dog and Chainsaw, yeah.
Yeah, Dog and Chainsaw.
He becomes a Chainsaw Man.
Yeah, so basically he changes into that Chainsaw Man whenever he needs to, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Based on the what had happened with all the zombies or the devils
mm-hmm.
came after him, and then he just turned.
Yeah.
And he turned back after a hug. I didn't get that part yet.
He melts away.
Melts away after the hug.
The bad, and then into his self as Denji. And he also healed himself. Did you notice that he didn't have his eye patch anymore? Like it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. After. Yeah.
That makes sense.
In the dumpster.
Mm-hmm.
When he merged with the dog.
Yeah. He's whole.
Pochita.
Mm-hmm. Pochita.
He's sensu beaned.
Yeah, so it is back-to-back watching. So this is Chainsaw Man episode 2, Arrival in Tokyo.
Let's go to Tokyo.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Yes.
If you do like our reaction, please like, comment, subscribe, and also hit that notification bell. All right, let's do it. And here we go.
Denji-kun wa kore kara watashi ni kawareru koto ni narimasu. 返事は、はいか、ワンだけ。
That's a thing? What?
いらないって。
鑑識課の知り合いから聞いたんだけど、使えないうちの犬は安楽死させられるんだ。
Dang.
Rough.
From debt to enslavement.
私たちも朝まだだったね。パーキングエリアで適当に食べよ。
すいません。俺、金ないんすけど。
好きなの言いなよ。私お金出すから。
汚ねえくせえと言われ近寄られもしなかったこの俺が初めて優しくされた。それもいい面の女に好き。うどんとフランクフルト。いいっすか。
いいよ。私はカレーうどんください。
はいよ。
あ、カレーうどんもいいっす。いい匂い。
He smells
good. He loves.
やってそんな体になったの？
飼ってた悪魔が俺の心臓になったんす。信じられないっしょ。俺も信じたくないっすよ。俺のためにポチタが死んじまったなんて。
君の親友は君の中で生きてる。ロマン的な意味じゃなく。体から人と悪魔二つの匂いがするもん。
そっか、すげえ。そりゃすげえ。うどん。うどん。うどん食っていいっすか。
うん、大丈夫？一人で食べれる？
食べれる。食べれません。
はい。あ
ー。What's going on?
美味しい。こんな伸びてるうどんを美味し
い。He's in the presence of a female.
あなたのお名前は？
マキマ。
マキマさん。好きな男のタイプとかあります？
Very forward. Please save me.
デンジ君みたいな人。
It should have been me.
俺じゃん。マキマさんが俺を好きっつうことは、一緒に仕事していくうちにそういう関係になってくんじゃねえか。そういう関係になったら、そういう行為もできるんじゃ。してー、そういう行為して
ー。So excited.
彼の名前は早川亜希。デンジ君より3年先輩。今日は早川君についていきな。
え、俺マキマさんと一緒に仕事すんじゃないんすか。
そんなわけないだろ。
まだ俺はマキマさんと仕事するんだ。
君の働きぶりが良ければ。
タイシングヒム。
What?
Dang.
Like, don't ask about her again. Oh, he likes her too.
じゃあ殴って正解だったな。
Good aim.
お前は悪魔にビビって逃げたってな。
Hey. Him in the balls.
先輩は優しい人なんだな、おい。俺は男と喧嘩するだけ。股間しか狙わねえ。キマさんはな、お前みたいなチンピラが好きになっていい人間じゃねえんだよ。ああ、なんだよ、てめえもマキマさんが好きなだけじゃねえか。
Again.
Why is there a metal sound?
ざま、ばっか、狙い。先輩が金玉の悪魔に弾を襲われました。
嘘です、こいつの嘘です。
ふん、でどう、仲良くできそう？
全然。
こいつクズですよ。
仲良くできそうでよかった。デンジ君は早川君の舞台に入ってもらう。
舞台？
このチンピラがですか？こいつ何者なんですか？
デンジ君は人間だけど悪魔になることができるんだ。
どうだ、すげえだろ。
マジの話ですか？そういうの噂半分でしか聞いたことありませんけど。
デンジ君は特別なの。
ああ、いい人なのか？
いい人に決まってる。俺の命の恩人だ。
バックストーリー。 She does that to everybody, yeah?She didn't. I don't think she saved his life.
Dinner.
Trigger.
Pro, long in da yo.
Toy de nemeru na.
Oh no.
Majin te nani?
Huh? Omae.義務教育受けてないのか？
おお、受けてねえよ。
人の死体を乗っ取った悪魔、それが魔人だ。
Devils take control of corpses. Okay.
じゃあ俺魔人じゃね？
違う、魔人は頭の形状が特徴的だ。
So does his.
They're crazy.
今回はお前が殺せ。悪魔になって力を見せてみろ。それで使えるもんかどうか判断する。おい、なんで悪魔の力使わなかった？
まあ、俺の力使ってで悪魔を殺すとよ、すっげえ痛そうなんだわ。だから。
いいか、覚えとけ。魔人も立派な悪魔だ。デビルハンターが悪魔に同情するな。あ、悪魔と仲良しにでもなりたいのか？
友達になれる悪魔がいたらなりてえよ。俺友達いねえもん。
その言葉覚えとくぜ。
本当はエロ本に血つけたくなかっただけなのに。チェンソーになると血飛び散って汚れちまうからな。楽に殺してやったんだ。これはもらってくぜ。よし、エッチ確認。
デンジの夢を私に見せてくれ。
俺もマジでやってるぜ、ポチタ。
あったか、マジでマジのゴール。
あいつはきっと復讐的なあれだ。あいつらは家族を守ること。マキマさんもなんかあんのか？マキマさんも
つけたぜ、俺の本気、俺のゴール。それは胸だ。
胸だ。
おい、話聞けバカ。
話？
デンジ君には今日からバディを組んでもらう。
イエッセ人間、わしの名はパワー。バディとやら
パワー。
パワー？名前パワー？え、つうか魔人なの？魔人がデビルハンターなんてやってもいいのか？まあいいか。よろしくね。
パワーちゃんは頭の角が目立つから人通りの少ない場所だけパトロールすること。
She should just wear a hat.
I know.
人間、早くなんか殺させろ。わしは血に飢えてるぞ。
ある程度の理不尽なら辛いよけりゃ許せる。
That's like every guy.
の匂いじゃ。
おいおい、てめえ、どこ行け。
勝負じゃ勝負じゃ。
現場の封鎖と民間人の避難は完了させました。ナマコです。ナマコは
Oh, what the heck?
え？いや、ダメだ。なに？
どうじゃ！わしの手柄じゃ！
And that was Chainsaw Man Episode 2, Arrival in Tokyo.
Tokyo.
We met Powers.
Power. Mm-hmm. Just Power.
Just Power?
Just Power.
Just the new partner.
Mm-hmm. To Denji.
Denji's partner.
That's right.
And she was, she's half too, right? Half human?
She's like a fiend.
Huh?
Yeah. She's like a smart fiend.
Yeah. Smart fiend. So she is more on that side.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Wild card vibes. Yeah.
So are those, those are like, we met other... two new characters, right? Mm-hmm. One was the one that was trying to beat him up for,
yeah,
for no apparent reason.
Aki.
Yeah. And then you have her, so...
Aki's trying to intimidate him because he thinks that his intentions are not, like, you know...
Yeah, he doesn't know anything about him, so...
Yeah, he doesn't want... He saw him as a weakling, like, he didn't want to waste his time with him.
Yeah, because he's seen partners of his that, you know, passed, you know, only for the paycheck. So he's just trying to tell him.
Yeah, make sure you're in it for the right reasons.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, and then we saw his real reasons. Lions.
He's a very simple character.
Yeah. Yeah. Simple
one,
guy.
One goal. One true goal.
And I know we didn't see the chainsaw come out on this episode.
No. It's okay. We know it's there.
Yeah. We also met Makima, which is like kind of like the head honcho kind of type. The girl.
Oh yeah, yeah. Makima. Yeah, the one that he's in love with at first, but now he sees another female.
Mm. Power.
I like that hammer that she formed out of her blood.
It's really cool.
Yeah. It's like some Green Lantern stuff.
I like low-key want to cosplay as her. Just her personality. She's funny. She's fun. Wild card.
But are there more? Because we haven't seen the rest. I wonder if there's more like them. Like he's half devil, half human, and she's a fiend.
Well, in the first two episodes, we met two. So
yeah,
I don't know if there are more, yeah.
I feel like they're more, because she said they made a whole squad based on that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but she's also saying it's rare that with him, you know, they don't know what to call it because it's rare that the devil took over.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but then, yet they have a fiend.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm curious to where this goes after this.
Yeah, it's hooking. Yes, I love it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I really liked it.
Yeah, same here. So that was Chainsaw Man Episode 2, Arrival in Tokyo. If you do like our reaction, please like, comment, subscribe, also hit that notification bell. And we'll catch you in the next one.
Bye.
Shoots.